Today I'm going to teach you guys chain stitch, which is the most common stitch for yarn sweaters. You're going to thread your yarn needle with chunky thread and you're going to tie a knot at the end. Start by bringing your yarn to the front of the sweater and then through the same hole, you're going to take your yarn needle to the back of the sweater, leaving a little loop. Bring your needle through that hoop about a centimeter down, then you're going to pull tight. Then you're going to bring your needle back through that same hole once again, and you're going to pull it, leaving another little loop. Then you're going to bring your needle up, and you're just going to keep repeating that process, and it makes a chain stitch.